Wow, they got a lot of different stuff here, huh?
That's how it works.
Looks like we found our first targets. Ready, knocked.
They aren't gonna know what hit them. Let's do this.
Haven't you ever heard? The best offense is a good defense. Keep it together! Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Get lost!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yep.
Hey!
Sorry.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
catch him off guard!
What can I say?
No cause for concern.
Die! Stay down!
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello? Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't.
Knocked.
Yep.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Not yet.
Got a plan.
Huh. What are we looking at?
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
I think we'll be befriending him.
The Prince of Pain! Ah!
Try another.
Ever thought about taking your own advice?
Hey, who's out there?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Yeah, we'll take care of it.
You all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride. And here we are.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'ma pitch the tent.
Like, father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the... only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.